won't give in till I reach the end. Then I'll start again. No, I won't leave. I wanna try everything. I wanna try even though I could fail.
All right, look. Everyone comes to Zootopia thinking they can be anything they want. Well, you can't. You can only be what you are. Sly Fox, dumb bunny. And she says, I'm not a dumb bunny. And I say, right. And that's not wet cement. She looks down. She's landed in wet cement. It says it right there. And then I say, you'll never be a real cop. You're a cute meter maid, though. Maybe a supervisor one day. You hang in there.
Oh, you're so mean to her.
Right?
So folks, mean.
But it's to a
Jason
charm.
Jason is doing parts that aren't even highlighted.
No bump. That's, no bump needed.
That's
no.
How generous. Right. That's how generous this man is.
You're welcome. I may have sold him a very expensive wool rug that was made from the fur of a skunk's butt.
Oh, sweet cheese and crackers.
That was great.
I mean, scared, too, really, it's a proud, scared combo. I mean, Zootopia, it's so far away and it's such a big city.
Guys, I've been working for this my whole life.
Beautiful.
Yep.
Awesome. Nice.
Really nice.
Super rabbity.
All right, that one's
super
wrapped.
Rabbity.
So rabbity.
Wrap that one.
So, as always, Jared Bush is going
to
be...
You're ready to feel it. Yeah.
Oh, should we start at 16?
I think that might be,
that might be helpful.
So,
more helpful.
Yeah, how about... we start at that 16.
Perfect.
Here we go.
Sir, you said there are 14 missing mammal cases?
So?
Well, you probably forgot, but I was top of my class at the academy. Sir, you said there are 14 missing mammal cases?
So?
Well, you probably forgot, but I was top of my class at the academy. Sir, you said there are 14 missing mammal cases.
So?
You probably forgot, but I was top of my class at the academy.
Nice.
Ooh, really nice.
Oh,
boom.
Yeah.
Is... Oh, and there's no lead in for this.
So, I'll be the clock.
Yeah, Jared will be a clock.
I'll just go like this.
And you'll
know it's
new.
Click. So this would be after writing 200 tickets before noon.
Yes.
You know, you've decided you're going to show your boss, you know, you're not going to do 100 parking tickets. You're going to do 200 to show him how indispensable Judy Hopps is for the ZPA.
Yeah, a little bit of gusto, right?
So speaking of gusto, how big do you want this boom?
Gotta go big.
Oh,
well,
nice.
Yeah, go big.
Might as well go boom.
Yeah,
go big with this boom.
Yeah, nice. Go boom or
boom
go
with
home.
This big.
Go boom
right.
Or go home.
Yeah.
All right, here it comes.
Boom! 200 tickets before noon. Boom! 200 tickets before noon. Boom. That was really small. Boom! 200 tickets before noon.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Nicely done.
Nicely
done.
Right.
Well done.
And you, little guy, you want to be an elephant when you grow up? You be an elephant. Because this is Zootopia. Anyone can be anything.
I'm gonna set it up. Okay, so come close.
Yes.
So we're gonna set this up. So this is where Mrs. Otterton arrives. Mrs. Otterton, lovely Mrs. Otterton, played by Octavia Spencer. And so she arrives. And this is where you actually just had this huge afternoon, right? Okay.
Yeah, you chased that weasel through Mousetown.
Mm-hmm.
And this is right.
Yes.
You're feeling really good because you got this bad guy. Yep. And you're expecting to go talk to your boss and for him to say, great job, and you've proven yourself. Now go be a cop. But instead, he's mad at you because you've kind of destroyed most of Mousetown during the process.
So he's smacking you down.
Real good, Jennifer.
Real good.
Why
would you do that? Real good, yep.
So in the middle of this, you're trying to convince him to give you a shot at being a cop.
Mm-hmm.
And he's saying, no, you're still a meter maid. And he over and over tells you no, no, no. And you tell him why you want to be a real cop here.
Because
awesome.
Because you hit the what? The grass ceiling.
Right.
That's
a 3-year-old joke. Not now!
Sir, I don't want to be a meter maid. I want to be a real cop. Sir, I don't want to be a meter maid. I want to be a real cop. Sir, I don't want to be a meter maid. I want to be a real cop.
Yeah, nice. That's the last one. Yeah,
oh, good.
I believe you want to be a real cop.
I believe it.
Done.
Jennifer, you're a real cop.
Yes!
You are a real cop.
That's all I needed.
No meter maid for you.
I make $200 a day, fluff 365 days a year since I was 12.
Actually, it's your word against yours. And if you want this pen, you're going to help me find this poor missing otter, or the only place you'll be selling popsicles is the prison cafeteria. It's called a hustle, sweetheart.
She hustled you.
She hustled you good. You're a cop now, Nick. You're gonna need one of these. Have fun working with the fuzz.
Start talking.
I don't know where he is. I only saw where he went.
Great, let's go.
It's not exactly a place for a cute little bunny.
Don't call me cute. Get in the car.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah.
That was pretty good. Scene.
Parking duty. Dismissed. Abandoning your post, inciting a scurry, reckless endangerment of rodents. But to be fair, you did stop a master criminal from stealing 24 moldy onions. I will give you 48 hours. That's 2 days to find Emmett Otterton. But you strike out, you resign. Splendid. Clawhauser will give you the complete case file.
Working on the graduation scene with J.K. Simmons.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the scene where Judy is graduating from the academy.
Mm-hmm.
And your character, Leodore Lionheart, the mayor, is there presiding over the proceedings.
Mm-hmm.
And so he's giving this speech. So
he's a bit blustery, when you say, kind of very stentorian, right? Kind of big personality, right? Typical politician.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
And so it's a speech he's giving to these bright-eyed police cadets about to launch out in the world. So while we hear a little bit of that.
Yeah. Awesome. Good. As mayor of Zootopia, I am proud to announce that my mammal inclusion initiative has produced its first police academy graduate, valedictorian of her class, ZPD's very first rabbit officer, Judy Hopps.
That was amazing. That was terrific.
This is Lionheart giving the speech and then kind of chiding his assistant.
As mayor of Zootopia, I am proud to announce that my mammal inclusion initiative has produced its first police academy graduate, valedictorian of her class, ZPD's very first rabbit officer, Judy Hopps. Assistant Mayor Bellwether, her badge.
Oh, yes, right.
Judy, it is my great privilege to officially assign you to the heart of Zootopia, Precinct 1, City Center.
Excellent.
Awesome, that's man. Awesome. That's a terrific. Okay. Beautiful.
Yeah. That's
so
amazing.
That's one in the can.
Bellwether, make room, will you? Come on. Okay, Officer Hopps, let's see those teeth.
That's great.
Very good. Great.
You know, Judy, it's a real proud day for us little guys.
Okay, Bellwether, make room, will you? Come on. Okay, Officer Hopps, now let's see those teeth.
Excellent.
Beautiful, excellent. J.K.
Very lionish. Lion-like.
Nicely
done. Thank you.
That's a lion. Here we go.
Oh, this is so exciting. I never get to do anything this important.
But you're the assistant mayor of Zootopia.
Oh, I'm more of a glorified secretary. I think Mayor Lionheart just wanted the sheep vote. But he did get me that nice mug.
Nice,
yes,
Jenny.
Yes.
Nicely done. That's a wrap. This is Assistant Mayor Bellwether, you know, kind of emoting how happy she is about Judy being put onto this case.
Okay.
You know? Shall we read like 1 through 5?
Yeah, we'll go through 1 through 5. Mm-hmm.
And,
yes.
And here I'll be Bogo.
Sure.
Okay, all ready?
Right. Here we
or
go.
Or you tell me.
And action.
The Mammal Inclusion Initiative is really paying off. Mayor Lionheart is just going to be so jazzed.
Oh, no. Let's not tell the mayor just yet.
And I sent it, and it is done, so I did do that. All right. Well, I'd say the case is in good hands. Us little guys really need to stick together, right?
Awesome. Nice. Really awesome. Good.
Assistant Mayor Bellwether.
The Mammal Inclusion Initiative is really paying off. Mayor Lionheart is just going to be so jazzed.
Oh, no, no, no. Let's not tell the mayor just
yet. And I sent it, and it is done, so I did do that. All right. Well, I'd say the case is in good hands. Us little guys really need to stick together, right?
Mm, yeah. Nailed it. That's awesome.
Yes.
Excellent.
Sir, if we could just review the... sir. Oh, I'm so sorry. Sir.
I heard you, Bellwether. Just take care of it, okay? And clear my afternoon. I'm going out.
Oh, no, but sir, you have a meeting with Herds and Grazing. Sir. Oh, mutton chops.
That was nice. Awesome.
That was excellent.
That was good lamb
acting. I felt that door. That was super lammy.
Here we go. Excuse me. Down here, hi.
O.M. goodness! They really did hire a bunny! You know, I gotta tell you, you're even cuter than I thought you'd be.
Ooh, I'm sure you didn't know, but for us rabbits, the word cute is a little offensive.
Oh my gosh, I am so sorry. I mean me, Benjamin Clawhauser, the guy everyone thinks is just some flabby, donut-loving cop. Stereotyping you, I wouldn't do that.
Oh, it's okay. Actually, you've got a little, there's in your neck.
Uh-huh. Right there. Over here?
Uh-huh. No, over
oh.
to the...
Oh, yeah. There it went. Little Dickens. that was good.
Well, I should get to roll call, so which way do I...
Oh, yeah, oh, bullpen's over there to the left.
Great, thank you.
Oh, little bunny's gonna get eaten alive.
Mm. Yeah.
Hey. Yeah.
Excellent.
That's a keeper.
That's awesome. That one. Officer Hops, the dispatch. Clawhauser, can you hear me? Clawhauser!
It's Gazelle's new video. Are you familiar with Gazelle? Oh, she's the greatest singer of our lifetime. She's an angel with horns and, oh, hold on, look at this. Who's dancing next to her? It's me! It's not really me, it's just an app. But isn't it crazy how lifelike it looks? Look at that. Oh, I can do it in real life. Hold on a second, I gotta, hello?
Nice, excellent, really good.
Yeah, that was perfect.